How to use color filters on the Messenger active status. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can use the color filters to the Messenger active status feature. So don't wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so now to use color filters to the Messenger active status feature, the very first thing that you have to do is simply go and open up the Messenger app on your device. Now, once you're here on inside the chat section, you just need to tap on this speed up line at the top left. Then go ahead and tap on this settings or the gear icon at the top. Now, once you're here inside the settings, you just need to scroll down and you'll get to see the accessibility. You just need to tap on that and you'll get to see the color filter. You just need to tap on that. And as you can see, it's currently selected to the unfiltered. So if you want to use this one, you'll get to see three different colors: blue, yellow, red, green, and the green red. So if I tap on the first one here, as you can see, the color filters for the active status is being changing. So if I change it to the different one, you'll get to see it's being changing. Now let's say I just want to keep it this one. I go back from here, and here you can see the color filter is currently turned on. So guys, this is how you actually can use the color filters on the Facebook Messenger. Hope you find this pretty helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.